what you call it?
Ooh! Yeah. Ooh, I told my jewelers to double my ice. I told my plug and get double the price. Double the package, I hit it like Mike. I'm in the field, not your typical type. Out of that life, to be up all night. Married the street, so you can't be my wife. I spilled gelato, just look in my eyes. Liberty came up from flipping the pies. Wait, take that out. I could just look at you, tell that you lie. Up in my room on the rise. Money alone make a bitch fall in line. She love me, she hate me, they hate me, they lie. It's off in the game, she's hitting the line. Sleep in the trenches, I stay on the ground. Walking that Gucci, that tippy toe, Tessie, oh, bitch, you love it, huh? I woke up to this morning, yeah. Woke up with a new plug this morning, yeah.
Woke up with a new plug this morning,
this morning.
Quarter million winning, bought a brand new fun. Balenciaga's on, really rock a new joint.
No joint.
Hit her once, now she say she feeling.
Man, big homie, man, I just went over there. I just body homie, man. What the fuck, man?
Nigga, what
man,
the?
Man, just put a fucking gun on me, bro. I don't know what the fuck was going on, bro. Nigga, pull this shit out, bro.
Man, what the fuck
bro,
you just did? Nigga, I ain't tell you to go kill no motherfucking body.
No, bro, he, but he pulled the shit out.
Hey, man,
bro,
man, Cash gonna be mad as fuck, man, nigga. Come on, man.
Hey,
let's
bro,
go.
Come on, bro.
Young man, no, so that's.
So short of Keisha, you be hanging with all the time.
Hold on real quick. Hey man, hold the fuck on. What the fuck y'all niggas think y'all about to go?
Man, let me just talk Cash.
Man, hey man, Cash busy right now. What the fuck y'all need? It's about pushing the money y'all to get in this bitch.
It's about money, man.
What the fuck you mean? Alright. Come on, and if you trap all of the profit, you need to stack. And with them stacks, find more ways you can invest and reinvest. Icy green, we the Midwest, BMF, but our money clean. Hey Cash, we got some fuck niggas talking about some money.
Man, hold the fuck on, man. I gotta handle some shit real quick, alright?
Alright, bro.
Man, where the fuck the money at, B?
Cash, you know I wouldn't lie to you. Everything was insane.
Yo, Wiley, how much is that?
We'll be down one large, dude. One large, dude.
Man, what the fuck going on with the money, man?
Come on, Cash, you know me better than that. I don't do no type of funny business, man. Everything was in the safe.
Everything in the safe, Wiley?
Man, I ain't gonna fake you, man. We've been down too large about 2 weeks now, man. I don't know what's going on, bro.
Down too large.
Yeah, man, too.
Everything in the safe?
Everything.
Hey, the fuck, man? I was supposed to be fucking family, man. Nigga, we ain't come from the same sack, man. We came from the same bitch. Get this nigga the fuck out of here. Whole ass nigga.
Get your bitch ass.
Fuck off me, man.
Yeah, man. All right, now what's going on?
Got this little Wayne nigga right here and this little jock boy right here, man.
Nah, that's my nigga Bone, man, but thank you. Man.
All right, Cash.
Yeah. Let me holler at you, Cash.
What's going on? Tell me something good.
Shit, hiding APs, bro.
What?
Yeah, man, let me holler at you for a second. Yo, man, AP's hot, bro. What
the fuck you mean, hot?
Man. Man, Sanchez killed the little homie, man.
Killed? What? Man, this nigga dead. I gotta meet with this nigga, man. This nigga might be on some bullshit. Nigga, you know that nigga crazy and shit. Man, he might not want the supplies and shit.
Hey, man, I don't know if we gonna fuck with this though, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? I don't know if anybody seen anything or what. But I'm gonna tell you this, man, this shit hot as fish grease right now, bro. We gotta get this nigga out the way.
This your nigga? Like?
Yeah, man, we need to move across town or something.
Nigga know how to get some money?
Shit, nigga, he fuck with me.
Alright, I'm gonna have to make it do what it do.
So I can get me some J's, man. That hoe's gonna be on me. Watch, nigga.
Man, nigga, fuck them hoes, bro.
The fuck you mean? Fuck them hoes, nigga. You sound crazy. The fuck you mean?
Man, nigga, what's brazy about that?
Yeah, everything you do for the hoes, nigga. What the fuck you talking about?
You sound goofy as hell, boy. Hey, I'm out here trying to, I'm trying to build an empire, bro. I'm trying to go to school with all that shit.
Man, you in the wrong fucking field, nigga. Nigga, you need to go somewhere else with all that shit, bro. For real, my nigga. You sound goofy.
I hear you, my nigga. You keep doing what you doing, and I'm gonna do what I do.
For sure, nigga. We gonna see, nigga. For sure, bro. Yeah. I'll have that shit, bro.
Yeah, bro. Where the fuck you at, man? Why the fuck you got me out here with this goofy ass nigga, man? Yeah, man, talking about some hoes and J's and shit, bro, man. Stop playing, bro. I'm not keep dealing with these goofy ass niggas, bro. You already know how I be moving. Yeah, we did it and shit. It's all good, bro. I'm just saying, bro. Like, stop playing, bro. Like, I'm one of these little ass niggas, bro. This shit really be having me tight, man. All right, for sure. Good.
Hey, freeze! Don't fucking move. Open donuts!
Man, fuck your donuts!
Fuck the ground! Oh shit!
Get up, bruh.
Don't let him move,
bruh.
Stop!
Bruh. Get up, bruh.
Man, what the fuck, man?
You know you don't supposed to have no strap in here. Come on.
Yo, Dad, this nigga here for you, man.
So what brings you to my humble establishment on this fine morning, Mr. Kash?
Seeing you was in town, man, I just want to talk about some more work. Shit kind of slow.
Some more work?
Yeah.
I think before we start talking about more work, we need to talk about that Jason Hill shit that happened over in the APs. Clean that up?
Yeah, I cleaned that up. Put an old boy on the other side of town. Shit looking all right.
Yeah. Well, work been kind of slow since all that shit went down, so I tell you what, this little bit of work I got for you now, take that out there, you put it out there, flip it around in the nick of time, then we talk about a level up.
You mean like partners?
No, no, slow down, puppy dog. Slow down. Take this little bit I got for you now, get it out there, then we talk about moving up. Oh, and on Kash, you fuck my shit up. You and your whole crew, delete it. The only thing your family's gonna have to bury at your funeral is gonna be the parts I FedEx to. You feel me? Be gone with you.
My nigga, not again, bruh. Not a fucking again, bruh. You up here again, dude?
Man, you know why I'm up here, bruh.
Bruh, I know you're not about to say that. Oh, girl?
Come on, man. Come on, bruh.
For real?
Come on, bruh. You know I'm up here for her,
bruh. What the fuck, bruh? You know bruh, I'm you up been here up here every day, bruh.
So?
I don't like seeing you like this, bro. You gotta get to class, bro. You've been missing class,
man,
bro.
I ain't going nowhere until I thank her for saving my fucking life, man.
Oh, my God. Bro, you gonna have to catch her on a rebound somewhere, bro. This shit right here, it's not safe, bro. It's not safe. And you gotta check on Dukes, bro. Come on.
Man, you know she ain't fucking rehab, man. You know that shit, bro. You know she in fucking rehab, man.
You don't want to go pull up on her, go see her? We can go see her today after school, bruh. That's
man,
the first thing
I want to see
do.
Her, man. I don't want to see her right now because I know she probably, man. She probably disappointed at me, man. You know why, man. I should have took better care of my fucking little brother, man. He's fucking gone, man. I don't want to see my mom right now, man. And plus, the money is going low, man. I'm going to have to talk to Will today, man.
Will?
Yeah, Will.
That nigga Will?
Will.
I'm your friend. I'm your nigga. Will?
Man.
You keep...
Is he gonna put money in my pocket? No, you not.
But Will not your friend. He not even putting the right money in your pocket.
Man, fuck out of here,
If I had money to put in your pocket, I would.
Man, fuck that, man. I gotta talk to Will, man.
Bruh, let's get to class, bruh.
I'll be there later, man. I'll be there later. That's my word.
All right.
I swear I came up on $200 taking niggas lunch money.
That's like six $20 bills, bro.
Hey, I can show you all the money. I can show you the money right now.
You're lying.
Why are you lying?
But I gotta lie about it.
It's income tax season all.
Bro, we didn't even have
to
work.
I got $200.
Bro, that's an Arby's receipt.
Baby, my meat comes.
What's up, man? Young
Boots.
Hey, fuck her. Hey. Hey, what you got on my lunch money, nigga?
No. I got something even better.
Bet
you say you want to get down, right?
Yeah.
Handle your business.
Say less. Run the parkers.
So like freedom, bro. You got dressed hot dog in his pocket, boy.
Come on, man. What's the deal with this right here?
Hey, man. What's going on, man?
Hold on. What? What's that smell?
I bet he got a dressed hot dog in his pocket. Relish,
hey man,
mustard.
Why you got your hands on my hair, man?
You've been
going
working
on,
for a long
man?
Time for these raggedy ass ways. Oh, Carl Winslow looking ass.
Man. Come on, man.
I know you nervous. You sweating Krispy Kreme.
Why you brush your hands on my ways, man?
Hey.
Come on, man.
Yo.
Oh, damn.
Hey, man, what's happening?
It's been 2 days. You owe me double.
The fuck out of here. Double what?
Fuck
double. Man, fuck you.
Man, fuck y'all niggas. Me and my brother kick y'all ass.
Damn, what's up under this camouflage wave, man?
Leave that nigga alone, man.
What?
Fuck y'all niggas.
Man, fuck y'all.
We about to whoop on.
Shit, that shit dead as fuck.
I'll clap you in the
neck.
Oh!
Shit. Dude, man, you gonna win?
Motherfucker.
Hey.
You want me to go back to class? Go back to class. Damn!
Hello.
Hey, what's up, big homie?
Nah, bro, man, I just got knocked.
Shit, the cops, nigga.
What? Hold on.
Bae. All right, I'm gonna put hella shit in his egg. Just watch.
All right, man. Now what's going on? God, bro. Like boys? So like, what the action in?
Real boy.
Yeah, that's what the fuck I'm saying, man. Like, he was gone, and then, you know what I'm saying? I end up where the fuck I'm at right now, man.
Well, look.
I'm gonna make some calls, and I mean, you know what to do.
Yeah, man. Yeah, for sure.
All right.
Like, what the fuck is this?
It's eggs. Like, EGGS.
It's not enough. Like, I'm not on a diet. Like, what the fuck?
I'm grateful as a nigga.
Anybody got the number from yesterday? No?
Good morning, class.
What's up?
Oh, what's up?
morning, Mr. Wilson.
Good morning.
Help y'all study. We will be having that test next week.
Test.
Yeah. And we're going to be learning how to fill out college applications.
College?
Oh, hell yeah.
College freshmen get all the hoes. You hear me?
You know you're about to get paid.
Yeah, what hear me?
About? Wait, how do I apply?
You here teaching us about college applications. We better off learning on how to do real estate.
Real estate? In this market? In Cleveland?
Man, I'm just saying. You up here teaching us about college applications, going there and working for somebody else, making them rich. Then on top of that, bro, we still gonna be in debt. You not trying to teach us how to be no boss?
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Hey, y'all chill. Mr. Wilson trying to teach us something.
Nigga, shut up.
That's your whole fight now.
Who said that?
I'm
saying,
nigga, what's happening?
Meet me in the middle, bitch. Come on.
No! You see that? Oh, man. All right, class. As I said, we have a test next week. Good. Turn to page 86.
My fucking donuts. I'm about to beat your ass. Fuck the deal I was about to get your dumb ass. It's over with.
Sanchez. What's going on, man?
So what's up with that Nina Ross, big boy?
I don't know what you're talking about, bro.
But you know the fuck I'm talking about.
You don't know about the nine?
I don't know shit.
You ready to do six or 26?
I ain't got shit on me anyway. I ain't doing shit.
We don't got nothing on you.
Look at you, we ain't got nothing on me.
We ain't got nothing on you.
You dumb ass going to jail forever, you stupid bitch. You better sign that. You better sign this shit, bro. For real. But I'm coming to you as a black man to another black man. It's too many of us getting locked up and sent away for a long time. You know why? Because they dumb asses didn't take the plea deal.
You fucking plea deal. Like I said, go wipe your ass with that shit, man.
They're gonna be wiping their ass
with man. You might want to take that deal, man.
You ain't signing shit, bro.
You ain't signing shit.
Beat your dumb ass, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. I'll punch the fuck out your dumb ass, nigga.
Fuck you going to jail.
Bitch ass, nigga.
What the fuck, bro?
We crazy. Yeah, that's how I do shit, nigga. And I sign it before I beat your ass again, nigga.
Fuck, bro. Fuck that shit out of here, bro. Yeah. I'm not trying to shit.
Man.
You going to jail, man.
Man, you better hold me back. I'm about to fuck this nigga up, bro.
Don't do it.
Man, hold
don't
me back. It. I'm about to fuck this nigga.
I'm about to do shit. Yeah, don't do it.
Man, you going to jail, man. Up, bro.
Ain't going nowhere.
You going to jail, man.
Who gonna pay me to jail, bro?
You already in jail, time, stupid. Bitch, you just about to be here for a longer time.
Man, y'all ain't got shit, bro.
Bro, we got your fingerprints, bro. I wasn't even supposed to tell you, bro. We got your DNA, your fingerprints on the gun.
So
I just spilled the motherfucking beans. I'm sorry, partner. I know we supposed to tell this shit. But fuck this nigga. Now what you gonna do, bitch?
And y'all ain't got shit, bro. I don't give a fuck.
You're going to jail for 26 years, nigga. We try to give it to you for fucking six, nigga. You stupid enough.
Take that deal, man.
I'm not taking shit, bro. I'll punch you in your shit again, bitch.
Clowns,
I'll punch you in your shit. Nigga, you ain't hoe ass, nigga.
Yeah.
Bitch.
Right.
Fuck ass,
yeah.
Nigga.
So you want him to beat your ass all day?
We can do this all day. I ain't nowhere to go. I get paid.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
About an hour for this shit.
And I'm going home. I'm going home at the
actually, I'm gonna take like a salary now, so.
So y'all niggas still ain't got
steal.
Shit. I don't give a fuck. We fuck y'all niggas, man. What's.
Fuck it. We won't. Fuck it. He's going to jail.
He's going to jail, man.
Fuck it. We ain't got shit to say to him.
In 26 years, we see if you.
No,
like,
we gone,
like,
bro. Ain't nothing else to talk about. We ain't, listen, we ain't about to waste our time, because I will break every fucking bone in this nigga's face. We done talking to this nigga, man. And we tried to get a nigga 6 years. He want to do 26. Just do 26, then. You tough, big dog. They don't hear fucking shit out your little pretty ass, nigga. They're gonna make you shave all that shit, get you a fucking wig made out of a fucking mop, nigga, and throw that bitch on, nigga, and put some Kool-Aid in that bitch to color it, nigga. Yeah, yes, you gonna look like in that bitch with the Kool-Aid on your face.
Kool-Aid smile.
They gonna call your ass Krispy Kreme, nigga.
Y'all fucking cunt.
And you ate my fucking donut, ooh. You a bitch. I should slap you again.
I ain't got shit else to
say. I ain't nothing else to say, man. We going, bro.
Whatever, bro.
It's
real set. We'll send your lawyer in here to see you.
Conversation dead. I'm out of here, man.
You can have these donuts, man.
All right, class. Dismissed. That's the bell. Will, can I get you to stay behind for a minute?
See you next week for that test. Yo, Will.
Stop.
I still got them flat irons in my locker, Mr. Wilson.
I'll hit you up.
My dude got his ass, so if you want me to get his bag, never mind.
All right. See you next week.
What do you think your purpose is in this life, man?
See, my purpose is trying to survive these obstacles, man. So one day if I had kids, I could live to tell them my stories. And on top of that, so I could tell the younger generation too, so they can have something to look forward to. And so they can move different. See, most people, they be living check by check. But see me, I'm trying to save all my checks.
What are you gonna do with them checks? Buy a car, some flashy rims, some jewelry, get targeted?
See, I don't think you get me at all. Ain't in about getting no cars or throw no rims on them or to get targeted by nobody. I'm trying to invest my money into these businesses, see. It's more than life than just living out here in these streets, though.
But there's ways out, and we can get you to go to school. So when you're ready, here's my number. Give me a call, and we'll get you ready to go to college.
For sure, Mr. Wilson. Thanks, man. I really appreciate that, though.
Anytime, Will. Get out of here.
And Will, study for that test next week.
Man, I've been worried, I've been tired. I done felt so many pains. Now I'm not worried, I'm not tired. I'm not tired. I see the sun through the rain.
Man, this year coming crazy. New year, new bitches, man.
How do you expect to get any woman talking like that, bro?
Man, just look at my face.
I bet you won't say that to no real girl.
Go shoot your shot.
All right, watch this. Hey, what's up, baby? How's it going? So, do you do dates, walks in the park, or movies?
Boy, bye. Get on my face, okay?
Excuse me. But what's up with you? I'm sorry it's my lame ass brother, but you seem different from the other bitches, and I want to take you on a date. Can I get your number?
Of course.
Sure.
You don't call me, right?
Of course.
Man, that's what we doing now, man. Waiting on niggas, man. We just got all the time in the world today, huh?
Man, be patient, man.
Shit, what the fuck's going on with this shit, man? Where your nigga at, man?
This nigga.
Yo, love, now you niggas know the name tag. I need features, so I'm guessing that's the game plan. I got this crazy vision of being made, man. Sick and tired of punching that clock, I got them slave hands. 10 toes down, standing firm on that pavement. Still move that bag on the side, cause my job not enough. But I'm feeling like a diamond.
What's up, fool? How you, man?
You know, same shit, get some money. You know, man, shit real. So you know your boy? Yeah, he in there.
Oh yeah?
Hell yeah, so what I'm gonna need you to do, you gotta carry the whole load. I'm on both spots. All day, and I got a lot of shit right now.
What you got?
We got shit. Some shit, my nigga. So you think you can handle that?
I'm saying you don't think I'm gonna need nobody else with me?
I mean, you might, but I mean, like, I'm trusting you. Like, I need you to do this shit for me. You feel me?
All right,
so I'm gonna have Bone hit you up. He gonna tell you when to get the shit. It's a promotion for your ass, nigga. Look at it like that.
You ain't even tell me, you gotta tell me how much it is.
Big shit. Big shit. Big shit. Double what you been.
For sure.
Big all shit. Right, all right, my nigga, take care of me, man.
For sure, man, I got you.
All right.
You already know.
Yeah. Hit Bone's phone.
Yeah.
All right, he's about to be calling. All right.
Man, you know you should let me get that spot up, G.
What you talking about, bro?
Man, you know I peep what you got going on with old bro. But I'm saying, you giving niggas all this weight, you know what I'm saying? And you got the nigga for the job right here in your face, huh? I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Put me on, man.
My nigga, you good. Like, I like...
I don't know, my nigga. Like, man, we doing heavy shit right now, nigga. You got a big enough job just watching me and shit right now, man. I mean, like, goddamn.
But, you know what I'm saying? A nigga capable of more than just being like a motherfucking chauffeur, you see what I'm saying? Like, yeah, that's cool and all, but I'm trying to eat. Niggas is out here eating, I'm trying to eat too. You see what I'm saying?
My nigga, you ain't eating? I mean, come on, man. Look.
I'm eating, but a nigga still hungry.
We got a lot of shit to deal with, my nigga. Like, nigga, I don't know, man. Like, you really ready for this shit? Like, you want to do it on that level? You think you ready? You want your own corner or some shit? What the fuck is going on?
I'm just saying, you already know a nigga's ready for put me on, man.
Man, I don't. Well, I'm thinking, my nigga, man, I really think it's certain niggas for certain shit. And, like, nigga, you got fucked up temper. You got bad customer service and shit, motherfuckers. You gonna fuck up some clients and clientele, get in jail like this nigga Sanchez.
Man, what you mean? You know what I'm saying? I know how to deal with niggas accordingly. You know what I'm saying?
Shit, what the fuck I'm talking about? Easy. I think about it, man. Come on, man. We gotta
think
go.
Real hard about that, man. Don't forget who been here with a nigga.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know
what
time the bus
comes? No, why?
I was just wondering. Don't I know you from somewhere? Isn't your name Joey?
How you know me?
I think I heard about your little brother.
Yeah, he died, man.
Wait! I didn't mean to offend you or anything. I was just...
Yeah, I know, man. I'm just tired of people hitting me with the same sad story, man. I know my brother's dead, but it's just, you guys not helping. That's it.
I know. And I genuinely feel, you know...
That's what I'm talking about, like...
I'm just saying, if you ever need anyone, talk to, I'm here.
I guess, man. I could talk to you. Maybe that's something I need.
Well, I'll take your number, or you can take mine, and you just call me whenever you need to.
Maybe we should go out someday.
Yeah.
All right.
See you. Have a good one.
Damn, bro, you see that bad bitch at the bus stop?
Yeah, she alright.
You know what I do to that?
Nigga, I don't even wanna know.
Man, you better go talk to her before I get on her, man.
Nigga, you ain't about to kill her.
Alright, watch this. That. Watch this, man.
What's up with you, shorty? When you gonna let me fuck?
What the fuck did you just say?
I said, what's up with you? It's not that serious.
What you doing?
Chill. Come on. Sorry, man.
Niggas these days, man.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? Coming at a female like that?
Man, these hoes ain't shit, man. Fuck these hoes.
Man, come on, man. Fucking tripping, man.
No good, my nigga, man. What's happening? What's popping, dog? How you feeling?
Shit, same old, can't call it. For real, man, I got something you might want to hear.
Straight up?
Yeah, I got this lick for you, man.
For real?
Yeah, I need you, man.
Shit, man, I'm interested. Tell me about it, dog.
Say less, I got you.
Come on.
Wait, I'm gonna need to see some IDs.
What? I'm grown.
What are y'all here for, a sweet 16 party or something?
Here for my man.
Who, R. Kelly?
He's over there.
Yo, what up?
Thought you said you were the man in here.
I am. Let me talk to you real quick.
Hey, look, man. That's the yacht saying, man.
Yacht?
The young thighs, bro. Like, look, that's Kash flying tail. We need that. We need that.
Alright, man, y'all yachts can go through.
Yacht?
Man, y'all heard what I said? Shit, what's up with you? I'm gonna get with you later.
Yeah. Six kills this year. And all y'all girls invited. Bring your own bottle and we gon' get it started. so all y'all girls invited.
What's up, man? That dude that got that bag, man.
Oh, I ain't got shit on me right now, bro.
For real, man. Let me get your number, man. Ain't nobody got no good shit around here like that.
What'd you say your name was, bro?
Shit, they call me Ronnie, man. Shit, I know good.
Okay. You be over here?
Yeah, man. Come the wrong way. You know what I'm saying? Up the way.
Alright, man. Let me know what's going on, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit you, bro.
Yeah.
Alright.
I got the crowd pumped. And if he jump stupid, he know we getting.
Hey, hold on, fam. You can't come up in here.
Hey, yo, man, my man's already in here.
Man, I don't care who you know, man.
Bro, man, let me in here, bro.
My man's here. I got to talk to him.
Man, bro, chill out, man.
What did I just say?
No problem, man. What you need to say?
I ain't got no problem, bro.
Bro, man, get the fuck out my way, man.
Go back up there, man.
Hey, bro, touch him one more time, man.
Turn the music down. Everybody be quiet. Man, this party live. But they call for backup.
What's going on, man? Got something to ease your mind.
You a nigga, bro, man. Waiting on my nigga complete his little mission for me.
Man, don't even trip, man. You gonna get that done, man.
Shit, I hope so. Dude.
What the fuck is going on out there, man?
What's up?
Damn, that's my nigga right there. Hold on, bro.
What you doing, bro?
Hold on, bro.
Man, you know this nigga?
He ain't even me.
Get the fuck off me, man.
You lucky, fam.
Go ahead.
You lucky. Hey, man, call me boy next time.
Man, you very lucky he saved you.
Okay.
What
the fuck was wrong with that nigga, man?
Good, bro. Hey, get that bread for me?
I give you everything, man, when we leave this place, man. I don't trust that nigga, man.
Hey, how you been here?
Nigga, I got here on the bus.
On the bus?
Nigga on the bus. You knew, man. You knew that shit, man. And like I said, man, I caught the bus here, man. You better give me a fucking ride, too.
All right, bro, I got you.
Whoa, what's up, baby? What's your name, shawty? Ain't your number? What's wrong with these chicken heads, man?
Oh, no.
Man, for fuck them, I ain't worried about
them. Oh, God damn.
Hey, Will.
Hey.
What's going on, ladies? How y'all doing?
I be seeing you around like you everywhere.
For real? So why you just not saying something?
Hey,
my fault, John. It's my man, Joey, right here.
Hey, girls. I got for you ladies some drinks. Bartender. 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 Hey, man, what's that nigga, man?
Hey, yo, Jimmy.
What's up?
What's good, bro?
Shit, Joey.
Hey, yo, see, my man, he's trying to order some drinks.
He ain't trying to spend no money.
Hey, man, watch your mouth, man. Give me a sweet tea and a Diet Coke for the young
people. Hell no. We get two doubles and two kids. Two doubles and vodka.
Yeah.
Drip Hurricane Katrina. And I ain't talking about the Saints. Bitch, you know I stay hot. Top Gun. I ain't in it for the...
Thanks, Will. Thanks.
No problem.
How do you do that, man?
Shit, dog. I pretty much get everything for free.
But how?
It's just part of the lifestyle, bro. See, I be seeing the way you be looking at me.
If you want to roll with me, though, bro, you gotta look the part.
Man, I guess so, man. Fuck all that, man. I guess so.
Fuck it, but look. When we finish this drink, though, bro, we gotta get up out of here because I got some shit to do.
Man, I don't want my shit, man. Let's just go, man. Just take me home. You got me for a ride?
Yeah, I got you, dude.
Hey, man, let's hurry up, man. That fucking security guard be tripping. I'm gonna beat his ass one day.
I'm cool.
You gonna leave your shit? Oh, man, fuck it.
Fuck it.
Man, fuck it, man.
We gonna run it up.
Top
a pound. We gonna burn it up. We can say we don't give a
fuck. Why you tapping me, man? Don't worry about me, man. I'm chilling, man. Hey, man, look. I ain't going nowhere. Like I said, I'm not going nowhere.
You gotta need this boo.
I ain't going nowhere.
What's wrong with this nigga?
Man, this nigga coming over here, worry about where I'm standing at.
Man, you need to tap the booth, man.
I mean, your job is to DJ, not worry about where I'm standing.
Hey, hold on, fam. We need both of y'all to get on the fuck out of here.
Fuck you,
you too, man. Off stage, like a motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here.
Y'all niggas take off.
Man, we don't tell me where to go, nigga.
Shut your big Donkey Kong head ass. Nigga, this nigga watch cost more than your St. Clair ass.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, go on with that bullshit, man. Alright? Yeah, alright, take that shit on outside. Man.
You come outside, nigga.
You come outside. Yeah, right. Come to St. Clair, nigga.
Alright, take off.
Yeah, alright.
Alright.
Hello? What's good, nigga? Man, shit. Nah, see, I was just gonna tell you, like, I fuck with you deal that pack, bruh. Yeah, I really appreciate that for real. Yeah, see? I was thinking about bringing your ass on the team. What you think about that? Yeah, alright. But yeah, see? Dealing with this shit though, bruh, there's a lot of shit that come with it, you feel me? Like, for one.
Hey, Hollow, run that whole back.
No hook.
Alright, I'm not hook for.
Hello!
Man, I already served you, man. Hold on. Hold on.
Don't be dumb, you know yo. How I do it. Hey, can you get my mixtape, bro? Fuck your song. Smack a nigga, see, I ain't listen to your music, bitch. Chain on my neck look stupid. Big ass Cuban. I got a bitch with a big ass booty. Fuck up from the back, when I swear it looks stupid, hey, bitch. Hold on. Punch me in a little. I got some hair from your bitch. And
man, bro, stop playing with me, bro. This ain't no loud.
This nigga, that is loud, man. Quit playing, man. What you trying to do, straighten this on, nigga? Get the fuck out of here, man. Get my shit, get the fuck out of here. Fuck
you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Man, what?
Stop playing, man. I got you, man. Chill out.
All right, man. Just meet me down the street, man.
Look, I'll find you. Yo, no, you got it on you?
Credit, man. Hell no, nigga.
Man, I get paid next week, though.
Next week, man.
Next week.
Where you be at?
I'll be around, man.
Man, hell no, man. Fuck all that, man. You don't got enough money. You know,
I got some little shit. Don't you gonna take it,
man? Give it here, man.
Hold on, man.
All right, nigga, man. You said the first, man.
First, bro. The first.
All right.
First time I get a chance, bro.
Hey, nigga, who fucking playing with me? Had that fucking money, bitch ass nigga. Ray J looking ass. Fuck, nigga.
Yeah, what's up, Auntie? I been paid you back your money, man. And what I told you, man, no, I didn't mix up the bags.
Man, this motherfucker, man, what the fuck was that, nigga, man? That ain't what the fuck I ordered, nigga. Man, that was some motherfucking bullshit. Man, send your boy back to motherfucking drug dealing kind
of. I get what you want.
That was some bullshit, nigga. That ain't what the fuck I ordered.
Man, come on, chill out.
Man,
come
on,
bro. Come talk to me. I get what you gave this nigga. No, fuck that.
Nigga, don't touch me, nigga, man. How about your boy, man?
That's what you wanted. It's not white. It was green.
What's going on, bro?
Man, these new niggas, man, what the fuck, man? I be needing my shit, man.
I got you, brother. Look, you can't be blowing up the trap, man. This old white ladies in this bitch, bro.
Shut the fuck up, my anxiety, man. You know all that shit happened, man. I need my shit every week.
I got you, bro.
Yeah, man.
Hold on.
The fuck is you looking at, nigga?
Man, chill out, bro. You getting what you're asking for, bro.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Alright, man.
Bitch ass.
Can't call me a bro boy now. I'm getting back in. Same one who doubted me then. Wanna be my best friend. That's just how the tables turn when you up like Jetsons. Don't wanna burn no bridges. Miss your blessing. Call me a bro boy.
Alright, class, that's a bell. Class dismissed. Will, do me a favor. Stay after class for me. Will, man, what's going on? I ain't seen you around. After our talk, I figured you'd be here more, putting a little more effort.
My bad, Mr. Wilson, man. I just ain't been feeling good, that's all.
I'm feeling it. Well, man, I talked to your counselor. She said you're on good track to go to college, man. Your grades aren't even that bad. But your attendance is gonna ruin all that for you.
I'm gonna try to do better, for sure.
I need to see you here, man. I need to see you here and trying.
Got you.
All right, man. I'll see you. Remember what we talked about. You got my number. Let me know when you're ready to try.
Got you.
What's good, dog?
Good, bro.
Ready?
Yeah, for sure. All
right, man.
Another.
Cool.
Oh, shit! It's my guy!
Man, what's up, man?
Yeah, man, I had to park somewhere because too much traffic on the streets and shit. But, man, I had to rap to you right quick, man. How you been?
Man, I've been good, man. You know, this schoolwork got a nigga stressed out, bro.
Man, yeah.
That's... I see you, though. You out here getting it, man. What's going on, bro?
You already know.
I see you in a minute,
bro. You already know why. A nice little grip. You know why, man. You know, I've been out here doing my 1-2, man.
Your 1-2?
Yeah, my 1-2.
Oh, you got a new job?
Come on, man. You know. I don't got a new job, bro.
So what's the 1-2, man? Give me hit. What's up? I'm trying to make the paper like you. You out here whipping it. I'm still catching buses. And...
Well, this ain't even my whip, man. This is Will's whip.
This ain't... Will?
Yeah.
Hell, man. Will, bro?
Yeah, man.
I just told you to stay away from this nigga, and now you in his whip?
Yeah, man. How you think I get around? I'm tired of catching the fucking bus.
Is your name Will?
No, nigga.
So when a girl hop in your whip, what you gonna tell her?
It's mine. But I'm keeping it real with you, man. I'm just saying, man, this is real shit, man. But, hey, man, I got to drive, man. I got to do this to make my moves, man. That's this is how I make the money, man.
That's crazy, bro. I thought you was on a different path, bro. I thought you was getting your shit together, bro.
I am. In a different way.
You fucking with Will still. You fucking with that hot head ass nigga, bro.
Man, whatever, man. Now you sound like a hater now.
Bro, I'm just trying to help you not get into other prisons like the other black men out here, bro. Come on, bro. They want to see us down bad, bro. For real.
I'm tired of you just coming at me thinking that you know every fucking thing, bro. Get the fuck out my whip, man.
You mean Will whip?
Get the fuck out, man. You just sound like a fucking hater, man. You just a hater. Catch the bus. Hating ass nigga, man. I'm tired of these hating ass niggas, man. Fuck that nigga, man.
Yo, what up? Where you at? Alright, cool. Hey, I gotta holler at you about something, though. Alright, I know where that's at. Alright, I'm on my way then. Alright.
Show me something then.
Alright, show me something.
What's the move?
Come on, hit us, bro. Them niggas won't be playing over here, bro. Damn, who the fuck is that right here? Oh, this big homie.
Y'all little niggas can't see me.
Good, big homie.
What's up, big baby?
And this bitch raw as fuck, bro.
Yeah, what bitch is? I just got that bitch yesterday, baby. Got them 20s on it. Lambos. Got that chrome wrap.
Matter of fact, bro,
I'm about to bounce.
All right, big homie. Man, I just had to ask. Like, man, I ain't no groupie no shit. I was just saying, like, what's up? Man, shit, you like an old school player anyway. Shit.
All right, bro, man, it's a couple things I gotta talk to you about, bro, and I think I need to borrow some money, bro.
Bro, I already told you I was gonna give you some money. You just don't know how to fucking wait, bro.
Man, you know I hate asking your ass for some money. Damn. Shit, you got some more? No, I'm just fucking with you, man. Damn, how much is this?
It's just some little shit to keep you cool for right now.
All
right. But, hey, though, bro, I'm gonna need that back too, bro, and I got something I need you to do for me tonight.
Tonight? Yeah. What time?
Like, tonight around 10.
Around
10. Yeah, I need you to go hit this play for me, bro. I ain't gonna have enough time. But I'm gonna tell you everything you need to do, like the money, who you gotta meet, and where you gotta go, all that shit.
Oh, all right, shit. Just send me everything then, bro. Hell yeah, I got you.
Shit, good looking though. Got you, bro, but shit, we about to get the fuck up out of here before these niggas start tripping again and shit.
Oh, yeah, them niggas was definitely tripping. Let's get out of here, man. If I pull that thing up.
We got young teenage groupies, nigga, do whatever we say. Trap the same spot. That's good spread like Lando Blakes. Lens don't die, single shots, you gotta hit them with that K. I walk right inside the sights and snatch my feet off the display. Mixing up all these drugs, I'm in my house.
Hey, how's it going, beautiful?
What's up?
Man, finally got you all to myself now, huh? How's it going?
Oh, yeah.
But well, what's it like? What's going on, man? Why you wanted, like, to see me on a one-on-one tip?
I don't know. I just wanted to talk to you, I guess.
About what?
About what's been going on with you.
What you mean?
I don't know. I'm like seeing you doing a whole bunch of stuff that don't really, you just seem like you have a lot built up because of what has happened. And
why everybody keep on like, man, it's the fucking past. Why is we bringing that shit up again? Like, it's shit done and over with, man.
It's the past, but it's still happening.
Man, oh my,
it's
fucking
still affecting,
man.
You.
See, this is shit I'm talking about, man. Why y'all ain't do shit then? If y'all want to help me find the niggas who murdered my fucking brother, why is y'all always in my fucking business, man? I don't understand that shit, man.
First of all, nobody's in your business. I'm trying to come to you because I do like you. And you have a lot of potential, but it just seems like you're just throwing it away.
I'm throwing it away because I failed, man. As a role model, as a big brother, as a best friend. My fucking mom, I know she fucking disappointed at me right now, man. And she the reason why everything just fucked up in my life, man. Jason Dev put us all in the fucking situation, man. I'll never get my mother back. She on crack because of that.
Where's your mom now?
She in rehab, man. Man. You just don't know, man, how much pressure I'm in right now, man.
I don't know where this love thing goes. But all I know is that I love you so.
Oh, God.
And I will give anything to make sure that my lady knows.
Hey, fam, I know you're crying and all, but you gave me this book.
Anything to make sure that my lady love never change, cause mine's will stay the same.
Come on, man, you don't
even
want to fuck out here, man.
This nigga right here only
50 cents. Man, I pay it back tomorrow, bro.
Man, fuck you, have it tomorrow.
It's like that, man.
You know it's like that, man. I get my man's and get you off. Get the fuck out of here, man. Over here, man. Go ahead and sit down, young blood. You gonna be gone, though. Fuck out of here, man. Go. Shit.
They gonna know our fucking names, man. I don't give a fuck, dude. Fuck them. Hey, man, where the fuck the bartender at, man?
Hey. Hey, Jamie.
So, what you having today, Joey?
Nigga, my name is Jungle Jake, nigga. And I would like a fucking Sprite right the fuck now.
I'm sorry, we only have Sierra Mints.
Nigga, are you deaf? I said Sprite, nigga.
We got some Pepsi.
Do I look like you fucking dark, nigga? What else you got?
You know what, man? I'm just gonna put y'all together with this special. Get y'all up out of here today.
Oh, give me that, nigga.
Girl, look at them over there. They look like some ballers. I think I'm gonna go get that one in a beige. You get the other one. Yeah, you get his plate. All right.
Hold on.
Oh,
shit, y'all good. Go ahead.
Come on in.
Y'all both good.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
I'm fine. We're good, yeah.
Let me see if I can guess your name. Sean?
No.
Chase?
No.
It's Joey.
Joey, right.
Yeah, it's Joey.
So what brings you here, Joey?
Just, you know, kicking it, swinging it. Well, you know, just kicking with my best friend. Yeah.
Mm. Okay, just chilling, huh? You look like a big baller. I like big ballers.
You know I do. Mm-hmm.
What do you say we get out of here? Go somewhere private. Let me show you what a big baller can really get for me.
Ooh, you better stop, girl. Hey, do you mind?
Yeah,
go
ahead.
You do mind?
I don't mind. Go ahead.
Oh, man,
come on, let's go dance.
Don't you hating on me?
You just bummed me? Man, you know how much this shit costs? Man, hold up. Ain't you the bitch that topped me off last week? You left my dick looking like a Star Crunch. Bitch, I should slap you.
Slap me? You know where my nigga from? They tell him where you from.
AP Project?
He from the X, nigga. He'll fuck you up.
Oh, really? What's up, D?
Security? Where else, security?
Only niggas I know from the X is some bitches.
I ain't no bitch. Man, fuck you.
Oh my God, nobody has ever took up for me like that before.
Oh yeah, really?
Yeah.
That was nothing, I guess.
Can I touch your side?
Yeah, sure. Now hurry up before you get back up.
Hey daddy, what's up?
I'm cool.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help with myself to come over here. You know how fine you look today.
Good looking.
What you trying to get for the young lady?
Nothing, bro.
Oh, nothing. Nothing. See, I'm tired of coming to these broke ass niggas.
Girl, you don't even know my middle name. Or you don't even know what my favorite color is.
What? That's not important.
Why ain't it important?
I'm not here to know your ID.
See, that's what I'm saying. You want me to invest my money in you? We ain't never invest no time in each other. See, look. You gotta come to me correct. Then we can talk about that drink you want.
Correct. Whatever.
Oh, you like that? You like it, daddy? Do that? Oh, Lord. God, Phil. You better than the vacuum cleaner. Oh, keep going. Oh, you
what the fuck is taking this nigga so long? I'm about to keep waiting in this room. Yeah.
How you
not going,
sweetheart?
Not that good. I mean, it's boring in here.
For real? You're not enjoying yourself?
No, not at all. And this drink, you should get me another one.
Want me to get you another drink?
Yes, definitely.
All right, I'll be right back.
What you doing with that car?
Just enjoying my time.
Get all that. I got a blunt and a bottle at the house with your name on it. I know you want to go home to the car. Look at it. And he talk like Mike Tyson. Right? And what's this, water? Listen, like I said, I got a whole pint.
That sounds
good. And a blunt. Exactly. So, let's get out of here.
That'll be $100.
$100?
Nigga, $100.
What you mean, man? You ain't see him? This nigga just come rob us, man. He took everything.
No, my nigga, he robbed you. You got this jacket. What's this vest with this gold stitch and shit? You got these jeans. Fuck them LeBrons. The LeBrons, I don't want that old ass shit. But run the rest of this shit, nigga. What you mean? Take that off.
Hey, look, I'll gladly pay you next week for some hair today.
No, fuck that. You gonna pay me today. Run all that shit, nigga.
We don't got nothing.
Run it now, nigga.
Yo, where the fuck she go, man?
Hey, man, hold on, man.
Whoa,
you don't sit up in here, bro.
What are you doing, man?
You're
trying to fight
clear.
Get off me, man.
My man's taking you down the street. Go
on with that
door,
man. Whatever, man.
Daddy, I look like one. Dripping like a faucet sticky. Get your daughter.
Man, I'm telling you, man, these young niggas, man, these niggas getting money. We need to get on top of this shit.
Man, that's an easy fucking lick. Man, what the fuck you talking about, dog? Man,
nigga, that shit ain't that easy. You ain't come back with the money.
For real? You gonna talk that shit to me, dog? Yeah. Like, you don't know how the fuck I get down? Like, you already know, man. I told you how the shit happened. I knocked this nigga the fuck out. It got hot, tried to get out of Dodge. This shit fell out of my fucking pocket, dog. You gonna come at me like that? For real, you know how
look,
I do.
Look, my nigga, you gonna get a chance to redeem yourself, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, man. This nigga called. Look, we had to cut this shit short. Real shit, though. I'm gonna need you a position for the night, man. Tonight is a big go, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna need you to fall through for your nigga, man.
I don't know. It's going down, nigga. I can't believe your punk ass, man.
Man, nigga, get the money.
Man, let's go, nigga.
Good, fool. Got a few minutes?
Yeah, hold on. What's good, though?
Shit, man. How everything going over here?
It's going cool.
Follow me. See you bringing that bag in.
Shit, you see me, man? Y'all serve this fool.
Hell yeah. Shit, hey, I've been meaning to tell you, though, bird. You need to cut your hair.
What for?
Twig can spot your ass from a mile away.
Yeah, what Ben did that shit, but no.
I'm just saying, bro. You is kind of loud, bro. On top of the clothes you be wearing.
Man, hold on, man. Man, show me the fucking money, man.
Where the shit at?
Man, hold on. I'm gonna show you it.
Here.
Fucking check. Get the fuck out here with that shit.
Nigga, money is money. Why man, the fuck are you
always doing that dumb shit? Like that, you always doing that dumb shit.
Hey, man.
Hey, yo, keep that change. That's gratuity, nigga.
Man, my nigga, bro, you motherfucking tripping, bro. What the fuck wrong with you, nigga?
Tripping? Man, you told me to be like this, nigga.
Man, nigga, I ain't tell you to be like this, nigga. I told you to bust that shit up.
And I did. Look what the fuck going on now, bro. You know what, man? I've been peeping a lot of shit from you, bro.
Man, peeping what, nigga?
I know what it is. Man, you a jealous ass nigga, man. You mad because I'm getting way more money than your punk ass.
Man, first of all, my nigga, this shit ain't even all about money, bro.
Ain't about money,
nigga. Gang gonna eat your ass a fucking live, bro. You gonna see that shit sooner than you think, bro.
Get the fuck out of here, man. Yeah, I'm tired of you talking that bullshit, man. But don't live by it, man. Fuck you, man. Yeah. It's always been about your punk ass, man. Get the fuck out of here, man.
Yeah, all right, bro. You got it, my nigga.
Fuck out of here, man.
Got it.
Damn, man. I'm just fucking changed, man. Fuck this shit, man.
Go grab this real quick, OG. I'll be right back.
What?
Real quick, I'll be right back. I gotta grab some.
Man, hurry the fuck up, man. I gotta pay some shit. Quick. Damn, you always doing some crazy shit. Just doing crazy. Fuck is this dumbass nigga doing, man? Shit, I gotta piss.
Your name is shooter, but what do you tote? Beef with the shooter, you see what I told? Niggas both soap, but can't see in the smoke. Oh yeah, he a fighter, what star he exposed? My bitches be bad, her name at your toes. Hit straight from the back, flip to the toes. Can't fuck with these
motherfucker!
Fuck!
You ain't so tough right there, huh? Look at you now, my nigga. Yeah, quick life lesson for you, my nigga. The streets is for any and everybody, my nigga. Don't expect no love back. Play like that, you already know what to spot, my nigga.
Hey, boy, Dave, you got hope.
his ass from her like that.
I finally see this hoe, bruh. She pulled. She finally just not getting off the fucking bus, man. It's on, I swear. Like, we've been waiting on this bitch for like 3 hours. I thought this hoe wasn't never finna come. Man, this nigga finna give us some paper by this hoe. This is a little man, little thing. Too tired of playing with this nigga. It's on, man. This finna be one put us over the top. I'm gonna hit you in a minute, Chase. 100.
Green light?
Hell yeah, it's a go.
Sure.
On my style, but they can't jock that. Tomcat, Gucci on my waist, that's where the Glock at. Tomcat, two stars on my ass, that's where the guap at. Tomcat, foreign pussy start, I got the top back. Tomcat, sick of niggas hating, cause I got that. Tomcat, bitches see my face and they gon' drop back. Tomcat, bitch, I'm the top cat, I'm the top cat, the top cat. Bitch, I'm the top cat, I'm the top cat.
Top cat, bitches asking questions, where your top back get popped at? Trying to snatch my chain, shoot at your top hat. Got rat, bitch, you know when sex is where I shop at.
Hey, what's up, sweetheart? How's it going? What? Who's this? And why you calling from my girl phone? Wait.
I told him let's get it. I work it like fitness. I'm up in the Kennys. I hit it like Kenny. I'm rocking that HBG, nigga, not Fendi. And she wanna fuck, so I pull up between. Got the 4-4 and I keep it. It's in the antics of the down, so I feel like I'm Benny. I used to get chips and then buy them with pennies. But
now you wanna suck me and don't need no hey, yo, I need you back here ASAP, bro.
What?
Yo, this some important shit, bro, man. Fuck all that shit earlier, bro, man. Fuck that, man.
What the fuck is you talking about, bro?
I leave right now, bro.
You
call your bitch and you know she not picking up. Alright, man, here I come, bro.
Alright, man, look.
Yo, man, look. They got her, bro.
Got who, bro?
They got my girl, look.
Who?
Chase. Chase, your man. The dude who you, I guess, didn't work with.
Man, that's not my nigga, bro.
Man, who, I don't give a fuck who he is, man. Look at the numbers, look. That's how much you want to get her back, bro. Bro, and I know you got that, bro.
Man, what the fuck, bro? How much you got, bro?
Bro, man, I don't got nearly as much as this shit, bro.
What the fuck? Where that money go?
Man, come on, man. That's not playing the fucking blame game, bro. Man, look, man, you gonna help me on what? Come on, man. Come on, bro.
Man, that's already a fucking lot, bro. That's your bitch.
Oh, it's like that now.
Man.
You don't want to get me into this shit. You can't give me, you can't even help me out this situation, bro. Is it like that though, bro?
I mean, shit, look, it's like this, bro. Only thing I can really do for you, my nigga, I can get the bird and half of the bread, bro, but you gotta come with the other half.
Hell no, man. All the favors are there for you, bro. I got, you know that one night before we met up, I got knocked out because of you?
Bro, it's too fucking much, bro.
Man, you gonna help me or what?
I'm gonna help you for sure, my nigga. For sure, bro. Look, I'm about to go take care of some shit, my nigga. I'm gonna meet you back right here, bro. I'm gonna help you.
Man, hey, man, don't play me, bro, man.
You gotta come with that half. You got to, bro. I got you, though, my nigga. For sure.
Man, be back here at that time.
I got you, bro.
Man, all right, man. Well, man, all right. I'll hunt your ass down, man.
I got you, bro.
Fuck this shit, man. Tell all this shit, man.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing, man?
What are you doing? What are you doing with this? Give me this.
Hey, man, fuck you, man.
What do you mean? You tripping. What are you doing? Stop!
Get off me, man.
Stop!
I'm about to fucking jump.
I need you to calm down. What are you doing? You're tripping right now. Calm the fuck down.
I don't understand
what the fuck,
man,
you're doing. Like,
you know when the bus comes?
No. I don't know what time the bus comes.
Fucking, man. Fuck this shit.
What are you doing? Stop! tripping, like, for real.
Get the fuck off me.
What's wrong with you?
This nigga about to be salty as fuck, bruh. Fuck, man. I'm about to talk to him, damn. I don't got it. Shit. Fuck it. Damn. Just holler at this nigga. I'm pretty sure he'd be... Yo, what's up, nigga?
Yo. Hell yeah. I'm here, bro.
Are you here? Damn, already? Alright, look. But look, hey. Yeah, I gotta talk to you about something, bro.
What you mean? What you wanna talk about?
You know, never mind. I'll talk to you when I see you, bro. Yeah, man, it's some little shit, bro.
Alright, shit, I'm here though. I'm waiting on you.
Alright. Salty as fuck.
Yeah, man, this thing about to be mad as fuck, man.
Got your dumb ass out, nigga. Don't move. Drop the fucking donuts. Oh my fucking god. How the fuck I'm eating donuts now? This dirty ass motherfucking flow. You fake ass tiger looking motherfucker. What's
you
that? You ain't no
motherfucker.
How many face suit fat face that you your dumb ass body got? Oh, nigga, man. Who you trying to be trippy red? Trippy blue looking motherfucker.
What's going on?
What's in this? What's in the bag?
That ain't my bag.
That ain't no bag, but it's right here by you, huh? Nigga, I know your record. You think I'm stupid?
Fucking bag. Don't move.
Move, and I swear to God, blow this nigga head the fuck off. Fuck it. Move. Kill this nigga. Ooh. Where's this money come from? This yours? Fuck. You don't know where all this money come from. It gotta be at least 50,000. You see that, partner? Look at this. But make sure you keep an eye on him. Hold up, motherfucker. Look at inside there. You see that shit? Big money.
Oh.
Big money, yeah. Yeah, this dumb ass nigga went to jail. Where you get that from?
Where?
Where you get the money from?
I don't know, bro.
Dumb ass. You got the fuck out the door. Look, man.
Fuck, man. I know there's some money around here somewhere. It gotta be.
Oh shit, what up, bro?
Oh man, what's going on with it? Why you on your way to, homie?
To the house.
Oh man, damn, you got a couple dollars?
Nah.
All right, man, take this, man. Nice looking for yesterday, though.
Yeah, for sure, bro.
I'ma see you later on?
Yeah, no doubt.
All right, then, bro. 100.
All right.
Oh man, who was that?
Hey, that's Bone. He run these projects. I think he make deliveries every night. I see him walking around with a duffel bag, but I don't know if he got money in it or not.
Fuck it, man. I do what I gotta do, man. Fuck this. I'm gonna holler at that nigga.
Yo, what up, Chase? Damn, you talk to that nigga Will, motherfucking Cash?
Shit from nobody, man. You know niggas don't call me, tell me shit, man.
Man, I've been calling them niggas all day, my nigga. These niggas ain't getting back with me.
Yeah, but where you at?
Nigga, I'm in the APs, bro.
Shoot me your location, man. I'm gonna be on my way.
Oh yeah, bet, man. I'm gonna shoot you that right now, man. Pull up on me.
All right, nigga.
Damn, man, I need a fucking mask. Give me the fucking money, nigga.
Yo, nigga, you for real?
Hell yeah, give me the fucking money.
Man, you know who money this is,
man,
bro?
Man, fuck that, give me the money.
Oh, nigga, I know your voice.
No,
I
you
know
don't.
Who you is.
Nigga, you don't know me, nigga.
Oh, yeah, I know you, homeboy.
No, you don't, nigga. I'm E4O, nigga. Give me the fucking money. Give me the fucking bag. And shake them fucking dreads. Ooh.
Ah!
Stop that nigga with some draws on my head, boy. Still got it.
Nigga, man.
Man, what's happening, though?
Shit, I can't call it.
You talking to nigga Kash?
No, man, I ain't talking to nobody, man. I don't know what the fuck going on with shit, for real. As a matter of fact, I got some shit I need to holler at you about, for real. I'm about to twist up this burner, you know what I'm saying? We talk about this shit. Hop in, man.
Yeah, man, there's some shit I need to talk to you about, too, bro.
Oh, yeah, say less, you know what I'm saying? Shit. All right.
Don't you take another step, nigga. Hand that shit up.
Now, where's my bitch, man?
Yeah. This was easier than I thought. I thought you was gonna try something goofy if I could put a hole in your little goofy ass, man.
Man, what's it to you, man?
For real. Sick little young ass, mindless ass niggas like you, man. You niggas don't really got what it takes. And this niggas like you, they get in my way, man. I'm sick of that shit, man. This shit has to stop, nigga. And I'm gonna put the end to that shit. Believe that.
Man, just go get my bitch, man. I don't give a fuck what you talking about, man. You got your shit, man. Let me get my shit, man, all right?
Oh, I got your bitch, nigga. That's the problem with you, niggas. You worried about a bitch, man. I'm worried about this money, man. There's levels to this shit. You know what I'm saying? Your head is not there, man. You niggas is not built for this shit, nigga. I'm built for this shit, nigga. I put the work in, nigga, 24-7. Non-stop, man. You niggas is goofy, man. I'm sick of this shit. I got your bitch, nigga. Stay right there. Nigga, don't move a motherfucking muscle, nigga, or that's your ass. I got your bitch.
Alright.
Alright, bitch, time to go. Get up.
Bitch, I ain't burning. You burn your hoe. I just want to go get checked every week. Hold on, this is my brother calling me.
What the fuck is she, man?
It's right here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, bro. That means you're sitting in the parking garage.
That's what got me hurt. Yeah.
The garage? All right, man, pull up here right now, bro.
Man, come on, man.
Shit. Now, let me put my gun, I'm gonna slap you with this motherfucker.
Man, come on, man.
Fuck wrong with this nigga?
This is unnecessary.
Man, nigga, shut up. Turn around, nigga. Hey, I know you, man.
Fuck, you know me from?
Hey, man, you got a brother named Jason Hill, bro?
Yeah, why?
Man, come to the car, man. We gotta talk, man. Come to the car, man.
Come on, man. You don't know me like that.
Man, what I say? Come to the car, nigga. If I beat your ass, nigga. Let's go.
So you know my little brother, huh?
Yeah, man, I know your little brother.
What you know about his murder?
What it is, big homie?
Oh, what's
How you
on?
Feeling?
I'm all right.
Shit, man.
How everything going?
Shit's cool, man. I got this shit for you, man. We all set.
Man, count that shit up, man.
Hey, bro, I don't be having time for the count that shit. I just collected, man. That shit for y'all, bro.
Nah, see, man, that's the motherfucking problem, bro.
What you
gotta take the cotton out your ears and stick it in your motherfucking mouth.
The fuck,
you
man?
Dig? Hey, man, you got these little niggas feeling like they can steal from us, bro.
Man, stealing? Who the fuck been stealing, bro? This shit right should be all here, bro. What you mean?
Man, listen, man. Listen, I ain't even trying to see that shit. But let me tell you this, man. For the last couple days, man, shit been coming up short. You dig what I'm saying? And I know when my bitch kicked this shit up, we kicked this shit up precise, homie.
Precise?
You dig? Precise.
Man, shit, man. I don't know what the fuck you talking about, man. This shit shouldn't be short, bro. I might have to go check that shit out, though.
Hey, look, what I'm gonna need you to do... Go up there, man. Let these little niggas know what the fuck going on, man. We ain't playing around here. Cash bought his money, man. I'm about mine, too. Handle that.
Shit. All right, bro. For sure, I'm going to handle that. I'm going to take care of that for you, B, man.
Yeah, do
for
that.
For sure, man. Hey, come here, little nigga. Show. What's up, man?
Fuck my money short.
Man, what the fuck is you talking about?
Man, you been on this block all week, and now my money short all week. What the fuck going on, man?
I ain't stealing for you,
man, I ain't
nigga.
Trying to hear none of that shit. Matter of fact, shut the fuck up before I smack the fuck out of you, bro.
Man.
Get the fuck up out of here, bro.
You already know what's up, bro.
Hey, bro, what the fuck, nigga? Hey, what the fuck, man?
Will.
What's good, bro?
What's good, nigga?
Shit, man, I seen you outside yesterday, bro. You ain't even see me.
Yeah, man, only thing I can see is the money, nigga. You already know I rock, nigga.
Yeah, I hear you. You got something for you, though. What you think this is?
Straight Reggie Miller, nigga. The fuck out here. Let me see, though.
Stop playing, man.
Nah, that's a bag, though. I'm fucking with you, man.
I see you. But shit, though. I seen you out there yesterday, but what you really trying to do, like? Like, what you got going on as far as your plans and shit?
Man, I once had a dream to, like, rebuild our community, but, man, fuck all that, man. I'm just focused on the money right now, man.
I feel you. We don't really need no money to start doing the community shit, though. You feel me? We out here every day anyways.
Yeah, I feel you, man. Bro, man, I'm just focused on getting this money, bro. That's it, man. But, yeah, we all good, though. Y'all know we rock.
Yo, what's good, bro? Yeah, how everything going on outside? Facts, for sure. Hey, though, bro, look, I need you to do something for me, though, real important. You listening? All right, so look, the stash with the code in it that I gave you, I'm gonna need you to go there, and anything that we got dirty in that motherfucker, bro, take that shit out, bro, clean it all the way. Hell yeah. It's this card for one of my old teachers and shit. I'm gonna need you to link up with him. You know what I'm saying? He already got some shit rolling though, so for when I get out, you know what I'm saying? We can just keep all this shit going. Hell yeah. For sure, yeah. I'm gonna be writing you back and forth and calling you and shit though. Make sure everything going smooth for sure. Hell yeah. Yeah, cool dude though. So everything be good though. Yeah, I'm good in here, bro. Everything good. You know what I'm saying? That's really all I wanted though. I was just making sure all that shit cool, dude. But do that for me, though, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go do something right quick, though. I'm going to holler at you for sure. All right, bet.
What's good with you, Dad?
What's up, young blood? What can I do for you?
I'm fucked up right now. I ain't got shit going on. The job shit ain't working. I need that real money.
You want that real money? You got to do real work.
And whatever I gotta do, let me know. I wanna do it. I'm ready.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome.
Well, you wanna get to that next level. You gotta do next level shit.
Let's do it. Let's get it.
Hey, yo, Thaz, your boy here to see you.
Who is it?
It's your boy Chase. I think he got something you want to hear.
Yeah, man, what's good, OG?
What brings you before me today?
Got a business proposal for you.
I'm listening.
How would you like to be 50-50 partners, man? Me and you. How you feel about that?
50-50. How did I come to be so lucky?
Well, shit, man. I'm just here to bring you that hard work and dedication you've been looking for, man. Unlike the other goofies you done had out here, man. This shit is over with for that.
You mean like Kash? You heard from him?
You ain't gonna have to worry about no Kash no more, man. He gone. Out of here, man. You ain't gotta worry about that.
Gone? You mean like sitting on the beach in Barbados gone? Or?
Nah, long-term vacation gone. I'm talking out of here, man. Like I said, you ain't gotta worry about that.
So that explains why I haven't heard from him. He hadn't been returning my calls. You heard from him?
No, I haven't heard from him.
Did you hear from him?
No, I ain't heard from him.
Did you hear from him?
No, I ain't heard from him.
What about Will? I haven't heard from him either.
Last I heard, man, I think he got into some shit with the law, man.
What about this kidnapping, this girl? what's her name, Ken something. You know anything about that?
No, I ain't heard nothing about no kidnapping, man. Last thing I heard was from numbers, man. That's about it.
You know what my gut tells me, Chase? My gut is telling you full of shit. One thing you learn in this game is you gotta stay a step ahead of everybody, especially if you wanna be a player. Now, I asked you about Will, not saying that you was lying. But that was on you. Oh yeah, I know about that dime being dropped. So I'm gonna give you one more chance. What you know about that kidnapping? Now before you answer that question, remember you're on life support.
Man, bro, like I told you, bro, I don't know nothing about nothing. Last thing I heard was from numbers, B. That's all I know.
I went to visit him the other day. Told me everything about the ransom, kidnapping. Nigga. You don't think that I get calls every fucking day about what's going on down in the APs? And you kill the one motherfucker that I trust to handle all my shit? But I digress. The way I see it, the only way we can make any of this shit right is if you pay back all that he owed me with interest. What the fuck you got for me?
Well, I got this. Right there.
Shit look light.
Wasting your time, man. This shit look light. What the fuck is that?
Nah, man, I don't know what you're talking about, B. That's all you right there. That's everything right there.
Youngblood said the bag light.
Shit stopped being business a long time ago, son. Killed my boy. Snitched on Will.
Sure.
And the girl you kidnapped? That was my niece.
I'm actually waiting on this client that Mr. Wilson got me, man. He's taking all day. He's supposed to have been here like 20 minutes ago. And you know, I got another client at 5 p.m. So, you know, if he keeps taking long, I'm gonna have to leave this area, man. Oh, you know what? Matter of fact, he's pulling up right now. He's pulling up right now, man. All right, man, I'll get with you soon, man. Let me talk to him. All right, take care. Mr. Hill, man, I thought you got lost, man.
Nah, man, I just had to, you know, stop by a few places.
Thought you might have seen the location and got a little scared.
Nah, man, nah, this family, man, it's my hood, man, we all good. Maybe to show you around what I'm trying to do over here.
Yeah, man, ain't nothing like that. It's all love over here, man. Before I even moved to the AP projects, I lived over here, you know. And, you know, I just feel like this area just need the most investing in, you know.
So what made you want to invest in this community, man? You know, this community has a high rate for homicide. That's why the property value is so low, man.
I feel like I took so much from the streets. I want to just give back, you know.
I hear you, my brother. But as a real estate agent, I must warn you about this high rate community.
No matter, man. So at the end of the day, man, it's all about change, man. Start with us, all right?
Hey, don't I know you from somewhere?
Hold on. Hey.
My bad.
You know you're fucking lying.
Yeah, let's go. You
get
what you
asked. Rolling. Action. All right.
man.
Arsenio Hall looking ass nigga. I'ma kill your ass.
Hundred
bucks.
A hundred lit off nigga. I fucked up, sorry.
Fuck up.
Quick life lesson for you, my nigga. Streets is for what? Hold on. Ooh, hold on. I got it though. I got the ice.
Right, you
hold
say it's streets.
Hey, bro. I know you crying, but you just told me this Reggie, and this ain't no bag.
Yeah.
So I'm crying?
Yeah, you cry. Like a little baby. No.
All right.
Hey, Kush.
Oh, you said Kush.
Yeah, that's, that,
no, that's his real name. His real name. I mean, his
oh,
name.
Yeah, that's what he teased. That's the name he told me.
Nels, he took everything.
No, nigga, you got this jacket. Wait, your jacket must be unzipped.
No, you can say this jacket.
All right. Your jacket was just unzipped, though, but.
Yeah, yeah, oh, yo. Yo. Trying to get better, grinding the process,
regardless of the way. 2-1, go.
Oh, I just
left my motherfucking feet.
Yeah, we rolling.
Okay, go ahead. Let's go.
We rolling.
Yeah, we go.
Action. Action.
Okay. No, you straight.
All right.
Bro, that's what I'm talking about. It's the place I had to show
man,
you.
Man, this shit look gay as fuck.
Man, get the fuck up out of here before I smack the fuck out of you, my nigga. For real, nigga.
Bounce.
Man, nigga,
these balls.
Man, what, nigga? What the fuck? No, nigga, what?
Can't see?
My reflex, man.
You ever heard one of them stories, Steve, from Ken down here?
Bitch.
Oh, hold up, man. Did you just step on my shoe? Ain't you the bitch that just topped me off last week and had my dick looking like a star crunch? I just slapped you.
Hey, bro. I know you crying and all, but this shit ain't no loud, bro. Smell this shit.
Damn, I mixed up the bags, man.
Phone shit over with, bro. Get my phone, bro. My minutes ain't 3 to 6. Fuck off the phone.
Bitch ass nigga, did you touch my donuts?
Hell yeah.
Oh, this nigga got me fucked up. Stress free, I can be who I wanna be. The best things in my life ain't free, but it's all me. Yeah, it's exhausting.